She had the voice of an angel, reaching time.